Ano bang nagawa natin para makaranas ng paghihirap? Paano ba tayo babangon mula sa mga problema? Ano nga ba magagawa natin para umunlad sa buhay? Ito ang mga katanungang bibigyan linaw at sasagutin ni Bishop Tony A.A. Marioghe sa librong Think Abundance, Learn the Secret, and Achieve Big Things at There is a Miracle in Your Storm.
One talks about personal success, finance, achievement, abundance, and this one talks about how you can be devastated and rising above, press forward, and achieve your goal. Sometimes when people fall, they feel that's the end of the story, but this book highlights certain things you can do to come out of your crisis. Can any gain come out of the pain? Why do people suffer? Why does God permit suffering? Because after darkness comes light.
Si Bishop Marioghe ang presidente ng Team Ministries International, isang kilusang naglalayong ibalik ang dignidad ng mga tao. Isa siyang kilalang motivational speaker at nagtapos ng political science at mass communication. Ayon sa kanya, hindi sapat ang sipag, talino at galing upang umunlad ang isang tao.
I believe we can do it ourselves with the help of God.
Dagdag pa niya, likas na magagaling ang mga Pilipino, ngunit kulang lamang sa direksyon at pagpaplano.
Filipinos are great people. But they need to start thinking big, acting big, talking big, and they'll get big results. Every man is